Hey guys, my name's Adam, if this is your first time here, and today we're going to be talking about the movie The Producers. It's a musical. It's basically about an accountant and a producer for Broadway film, or Broadway movies, they're not really films, Broadway productions, and they get together and they talk about finances, how finances work for these things, and they sort of realize that making a flop can pay off bigger than making a blockbuster. And unfortunately, the one flaw with their plan is that if it turns into a hit, then they'll sort of get audited and they could go to jail. And of course, their production does turn into a hit, and they have a lot of trouble to deal with. This movie, I think the best way to summarize it is that the sum isn't always equal to its parts, because I think that everybody did an incredible job. There's a lot of very talented people. The production, the music was great. The costumes, everything was incredible. The choreography was great. Everything was very well done. I just found it very drawn out and long. I personally, I kind of found it a little predictable. Of course they're planning, once you hear that they're planning to make a bomb, the one flaw is that if it's a hit, then they go to jail. Of course it's going to be a hit, right? I think everybody saw that a million miles away, and so you're sort of just waiting to see whether or not they go to jail over this. And it's 2 hours and 14 minutes long, so you're waiting 2 hours and 14 minutes to find out one thing at the end. With that said, like I said, everybody really did a great job. The one thing that I've got to mention, the surprise of this movie, was Will Ferrell. It's kind of funny because when you're really funny, people don't give you credit. No one will call you talented if you're really, really funny. In this movie, Will Ferrell shows just how friggin' talented he is. Who knew that Will Ferrell could sing? That sounds to me like Will Ferrell's voice. It doesn't sound like he's lip-syncing. And Will Ferrell dances in this movie. Who knew, This big, sort of oafish, funny guy can sing and dance and whatever. And, like I said, it's interesting that people just never really give Will Ferrell the credit that he deserves. Anytime you have a person over that is going to say, they hate Will Ferrell and that he's not talented, put this in, because you can't really argue. It's very surprising, but he can do more than just be funny. And being funny in and of itself is a lot harder than people give credit to it. So really, that's all I had to say. If you like musicals, you'll love this movie, because it's, as great a musical as you can get. If you don't really like the Broadway musical thing, it's probably not for you. That's all I got to say. Let me know in the comments below if this is your first time here. Subscribe if you like my content, and thanks and have a good day.